Find the car graphic. Click template. Click expand all.
Also support customize the size, then click OK.
After edge expansion,
the dotted line is the original and the solid line is the size after expansion. If a red graphic appears, just adjust the distance between the two graphics.